how did you feel about your performance today?
I mean, I felt okay. I just was playing my game, trying to do whatever I had to do to help my team win. That's all.
How did you feel like you and Jazz were able to perform out there together?
Oh, we already knew when we came in the summertime, we were going to be a tough matchup with other teams guard to guard us. So we just showing what we could do. They just going to have to stop us. That's all.
How did you feel like you were shooting from behind the arc today? You got a couple of knockdowns. Did you feel good?
Yeah, in the first half, they felt good. They just weren't falling for me, but my teammates told me to keep shooting. It was going to fall. Yeah. It started to fall in the second half for me.
Did you guys feel like you were kind of losing some swagger there at the end of the game when they were able to get it in with three and tie it when they were getting some inside presence?
Yeah, we was making a little minimal mistakes, like not meeting the pass. So, I mean, when you're doing things like that, you're bound to turn the ball over. You just got to take care of the ball in a situation like that when they start to get aggressive.
All right.